Hello to all my friend, meet again with the rising of Ronin Bonsai. How are you today? Now in this episode, we are talking about the Xianji, the cherry Barbados. Keep stay tuned with the rising of Ronin Bonsai. Yes, to all my friend, this is the Xianji at Indonesia name. In Latin language, it is called cherry Barbados. Okay, you can see the main stem in here, main stem, and then the first branch, and then the second branch. And then we talking this, the sun brand. Okay. This is not like this pot, not using this pot. It was using this pot, more smaller. Okay. You can see the user planted in here. Okay. Bisa dilihat ya, ini bekasnya pada saat memakai pot ini. You can see it when use this pot, okay, this pot. And then I move it to the ceramic pot in here. You can see like this. Okay, it is almost done for the 1 week ago. I change the pot. Okay, I let it in the quarantine place, not direct to sunshine, to make it a good life. Now it is time for me to make additional plant media in here and the moss. Okay, you can see the fruit in here, it will become yellow and will become red. We will wait it. This is the flowers. Okay, the flower will become fruit like this. Okay. Okay, now we are take a look about the plant media. If you are following the rising of Ronin Bonsai for the cherry Barbados in my experiment, I'm showing to you when we are using a cocopit. This is a cocopit, okay, from coconut. Okay, it is will make very good for the root for the cherry Barbados. Okay, this is my experiment for the cherry Barbados. Okay, if you are rooting or make a broken root in here, if you are using a cocopit like this, it is will be very good for the cherry Barbados. Okay, in my other experiment, I will show you later. Okay, I am using almost 50% of the cocopit with the soil. 15% soil and then 50% cocopit. It is make the cherry Barbados always fruiting every week. In the next episode, I will show you about that. Okay, the cocopit, using the cocopit like this. This is one of the key to make the cherry Barbados fruiting. Okay, like this. After that, we can use sand. Okay. Sand, we can use sand to cover it. Okay. To cover it, we use sand in here. So the function of the sand in here is to make make the looks better, and then to mix to avoid the growing of the grass. Okay, we prevent grass to growing in here. Okay. This is grass. Okay. I move this dead leaf. Okay, like this. Okay. But the lag when we are using a sand in here is we are difficult when we are watering. Jadi teman-teman, pada saat kita mempergunakan pasir, salah satu kekurangannya adalah pada saat kita menyiram, ya. Jadi kalau kita tidak menyiram hati-hati, pasirnya akan jatuh. Okay, when we are not watering slowly and be careful, the sand will become out of the pot. Okay, we have to be careful. So to avoid that, we are using this moss to help and keeping the water too. Okay, we are doing to the corner of this pot, make circling. Okay, this is to prevent the sand going out. Okay, when we are watering. Jadi dengan mempergunakan moss seperti ini untuk mencegah pasirnya mudah jatuh pada saat kita menyiram, ya. And the other advantage is to keeping water, to keep the water in here. We are using this moss. Dan kegunaan yang lain adalah kita bisa menghemat air. Jadi airnya enggak langsung hilang. Airnya masih bisa ditahan oleh moss ini. Jadi kelembapan dari media tanam ini bisa selalu terjaga. So we can keep the humidity of this plant media. Okay, this is enough. After this, I will be watering this, and then we are waiting about 5 or 6 days again to see the fruit in here. Okay, to see the fruit in here. We are waiting. Okay, we are waiting. Yes, to all my friend, it is almost 1 week from the last recording. This is the update. You can see now, grass is come out in here, growing in here. Okay, this moss is very good to make the humidity of the plant media. Okay, you can see now that the fruit of this cherry Barbados now on progress. Okay, on progress.
It is more than one day, one or two days, it will be become red. Okay. It will be become red, the cherry Barbados. You can see this is the flowers and then become the fruit. Okay. 1 week from the last recording. Okay, we are waiting now for 2 or 3 days again.